It is now a little after 1 o'clock in the morning. I am a long way from Indianapolis, but not quite where I'm going to yet. I will post that shortly. Anyways, this will be the Wheeler main. I had planned to switch back from the foams. I ran both during practice and was pretty close. Last minute, I threw the foams back on it just before we started qualifying with it. Car seemed to make a little more sense with it on it. Figured why not lap down or so with it, and ran pretty good. Here's how it went, and one more to go after this for 17.5 bug.
Three, Hold the breath in.